This is ARK Survival Evolved, Episode 5. I am the Pack Rat. My friends call me Glendin. It's been a little while since the last episode. Not too long, about an hour. I've learned how to cook meat. I've learned how to kill bugs. The spear does very well against the bugs. Although my corpse and everything over there did, you know, disappear before I got there. I'm going to make a short. Somehow. Are you going for a minute? Yeah, get out of that inventory. Wait a minute. Okay. Start a fire. I made a thatched little something platform here. That's all it is. And I learned that you can save the game in a multiplayer setting. I think it's, yeah, host administration. And then I look through this, and it's just stupid cheat manager I don't want to touch. But as I roll down here, I found save world. So I hit that, and I saved world. I did not exit out and come back, but if it's saving world, then I guess it saved the world, and I can, you know, load back in later. But that's what I was interested in. Anyway, gathered enough thatch. And logs, so very nice. Sasquatch. We got the monkeys. I took the spear and I killed some bugs that were in there. My other corpse, my original corpse, is gone. But I wanted to take a check anyway. And there's a monkey here, and I don't know if he's. We're gonna find out what level and if he's aggressive. Level 9, but he's not aggressive, or I would have already gotten attacked. Looks like my mother-in-law. Ooh. I got a chill from that one. So anyway, I started a fire over here. I don't know if it's going to, a campfire. I don't know if that's going to stay there for me. I can use it over and over again. I can get rid of it, I suppose, when I want to. But I have staked out this piece of land. It is mine. Everybody, get away. Including you, monkey boy. I have all this stuff that I picked up. Berries and I might as well eat some of them. I have seeds. They don't look like they're going to rot on me. So I'm going to keep the seeds. And I got berries. And spoils. Okay, I'm going to eat the berries because they're going to spoil. And I could use a little food anyway, so 9. I'm going to eat 9 for berries. I'm going to eat 8 for berries. 7. Probably getting high off these berries. But, yeah, at least I ate them. Let's move the meat. I have some cooked meat there. It really doesn't look like it's, spoil. Spoil's in 15. Let's leave it up there so I can actually see when it's going to spoil. I did make some remake my weapons and did a bunch of stuff. And yeah, we got these berries too. Let's put them down there. I'm going to eat those next. Nope, I can't really need. I don't really need them. Not really sure what to do now. Other than go gather some more supplies and. You know, level up. Craftables. I did find out that you can craft, I need more thatch for that. I want to get a secondary spear made, just keeping my inventory, or even a third. Oh, it stacks up, so if I use one. Okay, we need a bunch of spears, because when it suddenly breaks and disappears, you're left weaponless. So we're going to do a couple of those. I do have, if I get enough fiber, which I need to do tree punching, I can actually make a bunch of clothing. I want to make a couple of spears. So when I find a low-level creature, I can kill it. And oh, my experience points are going up. I have one to apply. Let's add it to 8. I can't add it. So, let's go ahead and get a bunch of thatch and get some clothing made. There is something here called repair items, so I guess when things get down a bit, you can repair items. Repair, maybe it's not down far enough, but there might be a possibility of repairing items. I don't know. It is daylight, so we shouldn't waste it, but it looks like it's getting nighttime already. I'm going to go down to the beach and punch trees. I tried that forest again. You can get lost in there really easy. Of course, I could cut back the forest by punching trees, couldn't I? As normally when I play a game, number one is my primary weapon, and I have a... I'm using the G13 keypad in my left hand. And I have number one directly above where my middle finger pushes the forward button. So I can rocket forward and hit the number one and instantly get my weapon in hand. Or nearly instantly. Let's just punch back some trees here and get a bunch of these things. Oh, and that thing there, I tried to kill one of those. Level three. No. That thing there is so armored, all it did was beat me to death with that tail. So, even though it looks like an easy meal, it's not. It's really not. Plus, I have some meat on me already. We're just going to punch these trees down. I don't know why I'm getting this lag spike. And we're getting a bunch of thatch and we're dropping our hit points, but food and water look good. Getting a little extra wood, getting extra thatch. Yeah, you go away. This over here looks like lunch. If we were level 15, no, might be lunch. This is the last tree, then we're going to go regenerate for a while. Okay, let's go back to our place, which is over here. I let myself heal. I have a bunch of thatch, and I might be able to make some clothing to cover my naked behind. Hey, that's my house. Don't make me hurt you, boy. Okay, so my health is coming back really quickly. I have 1 point to apply, but I guess it's in engrams. Let's go craft some stuff. I can make, I can't make a shirt. Own 7 fiber. I need 40 fiber. Oh, fiber from plants. I gotta go snatch that stuff from plants. What? Are you kidding me? Well, I wanted to go down to the beach and grab a bunch of stuff anyway, so we're going to grab fiber on the way back. That actually probably helped me out a bit in travel time. Grabbing fiber. Don't really care about the berries, just want to grab fiber. Don't you start with me either. I really don't know what clothing is going to do for me. Maybe at night it'll help. During the day it's too hot. Get me fiber. Yeah, I know how to find my place again from here. I have died several times already. And running back is getting to be old hat. Although I think the next thing I need to really do is build a sleeping bag or bed or something up there. That means if I die, I wind up spawning there. Hey, watch what you're doing. I really need a chest or something back at the house where I can start putting stuff in. If I take too much time, I might actually have my corpse despawn, which has got a lot of stuff on it that I don't want to lose. Alright, let's just run back. It's right over here and then right up the hill. Just running back over and over again for more fiber. More fiber. More fiber in my diet. Okay, now up the hill. Must have run back up down this hill 6 times already. I'm getting to know the terrain at least. I didn't know Monkey Boy was going to come after me. I'm going to have to nip that in the bud real quick. Grab my spear and stick it to him. Monkey Boy needs to get out of my house. Oh, look, a chicken. Wonder what that heart means. Food and water look good. Health looks good. Got a bunch of berries. Monkey Boy needs to go somewhere. I can't believe he just charged me. I was to the left of this where I died. Oh, there's a couple of monkey boys hanging around now. Take all from inventory. How's that? Ow, get away, get away. I'm cold, really? You know, let me check. Do I have anything spoiled in my inventory other than berries? No, okay. I think Monkey Boy need to go. Monkey Boy, come here. Level 9. It's a female. Marker, I'm gonna stick you in your ass. That's gonna get me killed again. I need to maybe tame something and put a saddle on it, and not sure. I mean, I thought this was a good place to, why am I so low to the ground? Am I like, I was hiding or something. Why is this such a populated area now? Really? And I'm cold. I'm freezing. Was my fire pit still here? I'm tripping over it. Access. 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 Put some wood in there. Not all of it. Light fire. Get away. Get away. Get away. I got a fire. Get away. You walked over my stuff? Really? Is this better? Get away, monkey boy. I'm gonna stick you in the ass if you don't get away from me. Is this actually warming me up or what? Yeah, step in the fire. Did it say? We're gonna have... Yeah, well, I thought I was gonna have monkey in the menu, but... Nope, he had me on the menu. Oh my god. I don't think I'm ever gonna find a way up there in the dark. I'm not gonna gather and stuff. I'm gonna. That's one of those spitters behind me. I'm not turning around. He's not gonna hit me in the eyes. And paralyze me. That's not gonna happen. And I'm cold again. Why am I so cold? Look, guy, don't point that end at me. That's the dangerous end. You didn't. Right in front of me. Yuck. You're just trying to step on me, aren't you? Why am I freezing? It's a tropical island. Well, we're going to find out if I can freeze to death in a tropical island. Well, anyway, I was thinking the only reason I went, one of the reasons I went to private here was to run around without a whole bunch of stuff built up to see how the game reacted. I also wanted to not have to deal with PvP and somebody breaking my stuff. Oh, am I actually going to find the top of this? I don't have a torch. Uh-oh. That thing is still behind me. I also wanted to test out the lag issue. Every once in a while, you get this horrendous lag spike. I gotta keep going this way. I'm gonna go off the cliff. There it is. You get this horrendous lag spike, and everything stops for a minute. And I was wondering if that was server lag, but apparently it's not, because even though I'm just running this on my computer, it's still doing that. So this is still an early build, so maybe they have some optimization issues to deal with. Don't know. Fine, and we have a fire still there, and everybody else is warming themselves by it but me. And I don't know where my body is. Huh, is that it? No. Come on, I don't want my body to go away with all my stuff. If I don't watch him, I'll freeze to death. I can't tell if I'm warming up or not. So, where would my body be? I backed up from the monkey. It's around here somewhere. I just would like to get my stuff before it disappears. Repair. Somebody, they've been walking over my stuff and breaking it. I'm going to have to find a better place to build. Did I just lose all my stuff, really? Did I lose everything back here? What is this? Rock. I'm still freezing. Even though I was standing by a fire. Is this not enough? What is that? You're injured, recover health in order. Am I standing too close to the fire or something? What? Come on, I'm standing too close. I got a broken bone? My health is still dropping. I'm dead. I don't know why. I'm standing next to a fire. Am I too close to the fire? No. Am I not close enough to the fire? Still dropping. I'm still freezing to death, and I got a broken bone and everything, and I'm standing next to a fire. Yeah. And I'll never find my body in time anyway. Maybe the monkey took it, dragged it off. Maybe this wasn't the best place to build. Oh, it's coming back up. Oh, and then the fire goes out. Really? I'm finally regenerating, and the fire goes out. I can't even find it. I can't see well enough to... There it is. E for access. Access inventory. Come on. We're going to get the fire back up. I have nothing to put back in the fire. It's all used up charcoal. I'm still regenerating. Using up food to do it. Oh, was that me? Really? That's nasty. Yeah, I bet that felt good. Hmm? I am nothing but a meal for something going by. Apparently they can see just well in the dark, just fine. And then I'm gonna starve to death. We may have an early episode here. I got nothing on me. Can't find my corpse, have to wait till morning. Oh wow, we got time here. It's 102, 103. Armor. It's 9 degrees Celsius. What is that Fahrenheit? Yeah, I am in the United States in Celsius Fahrenheit. I guess zero is freezing, so it's just above freezing, right? Hypothermal insulation, zero. Okay. I got how that works. If I had clothing on, it would work. And then I'm not going to have any food, so I'm going to starve, unless I can find my body that's behind me, somewhere in the brush, unless the monkey ate it. If it despawns by morning, I'm in trouble, but if it doesn't, then I can... Ew. That's nasty. Now I'm afraid to move because I don't want to step in it. Let's look at other stuff here while we're doing nothing. Craftable items. You're starving. Find some food to eat fast. There's nothing I can do. I can't find my corpse, my body that has food on it right here. There's a light over there, but that's not my fire. That's nobody. Well, if I pass over my corpse... Wait a minute. I passed over my corpse. Take all from inventory. 5. No. 9. Eat something. 8 berries. I'm not sure which corpse this was. I think this was the one I was looking for. Because I got all my spears and everything. 8 berries. Let's take a look at all the berries. Let's get rid of all the berries first. All of the berries. Don't need them. Meat spoiled. Oh, spoils in 14. Okay. He's not spoiled yet. 8, 9, 9, 8. What? Am I tired or something? Oh, I probably... I have absolutely nothing here. He must be unconscious from eating the berries. Didn't build a bed, so... I mean, I can't see anything. There's a little something in the distance. He must be stoned or something. Well, look on the right side there. Oh, there it is. Apparently, that'll put you to sleep. Let's eat some meat before it spoils. Eating too many of those berries. Azul berry will put you to sleep for the night. Now that's an interesting thing. Now I'm right here by my place. I really do want to make a bed. Really do. Really, really, really do. I have a sleeping bag that I can make, but it needs hides to make. Oh, really? Nasty. Do I have a torch? I have a torch! Let's not step in the dookie I just dropped. I've already got killed twice here. So I should maybe hide for the night. Put some walls up with spikes around it or something. I'm at least back to my place. I'm at least have my stuff. I have a little bit of food. I'm going to need some water, which means going down there. I'm cold. I should find a warmth. We just went through all that. I have spoiled meat. Spoils in. No? Oh, it spoils in. It's spoiled meat. It is spoiled meat. Spoiled meat drop item. I have a secondary implant. Drop item. That was from the corpse. Yeah, those are gonna go away. Now, there was something about repair here. Thatch? Oh. I need to repair that with, how do you repair it? I don't know. I need wood. I burned up all my wood. So, let's go with the number 3. Wish I could hold that in the other hand. I'm going to go up here to the trees. I can barely see them, but I'm going to go up here to the trees and knock them down and get some wood. Maybe it'll warm me up, huh? Well, this seems to be the end of the episode. If I can find another tree to smack. And, I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I just wanted to see if I could find a place to survive. It might be more beneficial in the long run to join a server. But then again, this is only a 2-day weekend thing, and I haven't bought the game yet. I just wanted to test it out to see if I liked it. It's pretty cool. I think I will wind up buying it. Maybe not right away. I may wait for it to evolve a little bit more. And, ooh. May wait for it to evolve a little bit more. How do I repair it? car, maybe? No? Oh, you have a map? And I can actually mark it on the map? Really? There is so much I don't know about this game, I could fill an encyclopedia. Anyway, let's try saving this here game. So my last thing I want to do is try to save the game and come back in. I think I'm going to let you go, though, before I try that. Save, execute. Execute. Save the game. Or let's... maybe you have to put a name in there. Right? Save world. Okay. I will catch you next episode. I'm going to try this out and jump out and reload it and see if that works. And yeah, thanks for going on the journey with me. And leave a like if you like what I'm doing. Please subscribe to the channel. It helps me out a lot. Lets other people know where it is. Please, tell other people that I'm doing this. And I'll catch you next episode.